So Leute, willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Grandia 2. Ja, es ist eine Ewigkeit, seitdem ich gespielt habe und jetzt geht es in den Top Floor. Wir waren jetzt mal hier in den Garmia Tower und oh mein Gott, das sind zwei Typen und da liegt Tessa. Kommt her, ihr Spasten! Los!
Tensei can slash.
Bam! Passt tot. Leider war es der Falsche. Nein, er macht hohl! Autsch. Ey. Geh kaputt. Ja, das halt mal so auf. Nein. Autsch. Schnell! Jawohl. Oh mein Gott, ist Tessa! What happened? The ceremony failed. Save Elena. Hang on, we'll get you out of here. Damn it, she's dead. Ryudo, no time for sentiment. Search for the others. Yeah, we're in waist deep here. Ah, da verdammt, die Tür ist zu. Shit. The stupid door, it doesn't budge. I look for another way in. Damn it. Ryudo, this window. Holy. Eek. What is that? Oh Gott, Elena hat schwarze Flügel. That darkness. I know that darkness. There is no darkness inside me. You cannot. I forbid you. Ah. Ryudo. You there? Snap out of it. Nein. Damn it. I gonna save her. Ja. Oh no! Es geht kaputt! Ryudo, we've got trouble! Let's ride! Bam! Wir sind wieder im Wald. Anyway, she looks alright. Let's head back to town as soon as possible. Und wir haben eine Errungenschaft. Guard for hire. Say, are you feeling okay? You were acting a little strange back there in the tower. Yeah, just some bad memories. Oh, hey, she's waking up. Hey, wake up. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Hey, it's alright now. Hey. Where am I? In the woods, near the tower. Huh? Why am I in such a place? Look over there. Ach du Scheiße, der Town. Der Turm ist voll in Darkness gepackt. Gott. Hilfe. That is the power of darkness. Where is everyone? Where is Tessa? You were the only survivor. Sorry. Come on, we've got to get moving. No, I'm... Is everyone... I'm going back. They must have... Hey! Hey, Princess! The power of darkness isn't coming this way to tell us about the neighborhood bake sale. We need to leave. Are they really gone? Yeah. They are dead. You nearly didn't make it yourself. You ran looking so hot. Never mind those wings you sprouted. We lost to the power of darkness. To the power of Valmor. You're still with us, Songstress. Hey, time to snap out of it. The dead won't be joining us anytime soon. The ceremony has failed. All have perished. Why should I alone have lived? Why should I alone keep living? Because I've got a job to do. Now get up and get your butt in gear. You monster! You cold, unfeeling brute! Chew hound. Cold, unfeeling chew hound. Geil. Ryudo ist einfach nur geil. Kann man anders sagen. Looks like we escaped. I don't think they'll follow us this far. Well, you calmed down a bit. Anyway, I'll bring you back to the priest. That's what I was hired for, after all. Ryudo, how can you kill so indiscriminately? I'm sorry. You are doing it to protect me. Don't worry. Part of the job. Oh, denk schon mal an den Job, Mann. Ryudo denkt nicht immer an den Job. Mensch. Leben retten ist kein Job. Oh, hoppala. Was? Ach, das hab ich ja. Ich hab kein Geld oder was? Und schau mich damit. So, können wir uns diese Arme holen. Noch was? Nö. Okay, wieder raus. Power Carius, I... Elena, are you the only one to make it back? We are the others. What has happened? During the ceremony of Harfo. Oh child, you have said enough for now. Rest and speak on these things a later time. Well, anyway, my job here is done. You've paid me enough. I wasn't exactly the most successful bodyguard. But what the hell was that ceremony about? Mr. Ryudo, you must be tired. We shall prepare some warm food for you. Come, please, come inside. Elena, you as well. I can't tell you much about the ceremony, but the last I saw, and this sounds odd, Elena has grown these black wings. Anyway, we cut out of there pretty damn fast. Favo, I had wings. Hush now, Elena. You are tired. Go to your room and get some rest. Understood? Yes, Favo. though the ceremony was a failure, and Elena possessed by the wings. You mind filling me in, Chief? Try finishing your sentence. I knew it would be dangerous. Yet, even so, we had to do it. The wings had to be sealed. The wings of Valmor, Yudo. The wings of darkness. What? As Gronas is the god of light, so Valmor is the devil of darkness. Long ago, the two met in battle, as was ordained. The battle between good and evil, right? Everyone knows the fairy tale. Valmor was defeated, yes. But not destroyed. Even now, the Fall One prepares for the coming of Eternal Night. This is new. Valmor grows in power with each passing day, seeking to break the seals which, for a time, have kept the darkness bound. As is foretold in scripture, the day of darkness is at hand. The world groans with the heaviness of Valmor's rebirth. The devil seeks again to blot out the light of Gronas. Valmor will return our world to darkness, then destroy it. Sadly, even the power of our Pope, Serra Innocentius, is not enough to ward the seals against the very darkness itself. Yet, this is the work of myself and my Braven to prevent the advent of that day, when our light shall fade away. Were it not so, I would not have sent my daughter to that doomed ceremony. Your daughter? Tessa. The sealing ceremony failed. And if what you say is true, not only did it fail, but Elena has become possessed by Valmor's accursed wings as well. What happens next? The peace of Valmor, the war, the soul of those they possess. Oh dear Elena, once she is emptied, the wings will move on. One on to another host. This is how Valmor feeds, gathering strength to re-enter our world. The fetters will be loosed. Ryudo, will you lend us your service again? Will you help Elena be her bodyguard? These sad events may yet be made to work in our favor. I wish to send Elena to Granis Cathedral immediately. It is rumored that His Holiness Serra knows of an ancient sacrament which has the power to cleanse the soul of darkness. The rite would free Elena and shield others from the taint of evil. We may again be able to seal the wings away. Such an act would delay Valmor's return. However, those fail follow darkness will not sit idly as our plans come to fruition. I'm sorry, were you waiting for me to give a damn? No, Ryudo, I wait for you to recognize an opportunity. For your service, you shall receive, say, a statue of gold. It belonged to the church, but needs overweigh vanity. I believe it would make a pretty enough price. Let me think about it. I can't stand god or woman. Whoa! What was that? Something's outside? Alter, bin ich erschrocken. Oh.
This feels so good. I feel so free, so filled with power. Oh, I feel excellent.
What? That girl did this?
What have you done? You foul dark one. Leave at once!
What do you think you're doing, huh? What do you mean by Dark One?
Huh. She has a fair hand with magic.
And other fair parts besides. Tell me, do I look like a Dark One to you? I mean, really?
Ryudo, beware! Evil takes forms far from foul.
Are you really one of the Dark Ones?
Huh? Ooh, just the sight of this place disgusts me. The This filthy statue? This church? And the scum who live here too.
Careful, Ryudo. She's dangerous. The church. Oh, what have you done?
Now I feel better. What's the big deal? It's just a rickety old church. Now, how about I obliterate this town for you?
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Are you out of your mind? Or are you just as sick and twisted as you look?
You're terrible. What an awful thing to say. I thought you... Well, this will tame your tongue.
Darf ich vorstellen, Millennia. Die overpowerte Frau, bei der man beim ersten Battle nicht gleich gewinnen kann. Autsch. Man macht ja null Schaden, zum Beispiel. Nee, doch nicht. Aber man kann die nicht besiegen. Autsch, autsch. Man kann machen, was man will. Die ist auch ziemlich schnell. Bam! Aufgebrochen, aber doch, man hat ja ein bisschen Schaden gemacht. Aber das dauert lange. Ja, nein, jetzt macht sie den Angriff niedriger. Ja, jetzt ist es zart, jetzt eh vorbei. Ja, ja. Hätte es noch abbrechen können, aber nee. Kurz bevor. Coole Pose. Kurz bevor ein Schlag macht. Autsch. Ausgenockt. Aus. Man muss den Kampf nicht gewinnen.
Damn it. Such intense power.
Well, well, my friend.
Don't toy with me.
I like you. My name is Millennia. Next time we meet, I'll make you mine. Well, pack this up. I'll be back. Toodles!
Die Seite ist ja eigentlich ganz lustig, aber kann auch. Jetzt ist sie gerade böse. Genau.
Father, I'll take you up on your offer. I want to find out for myself just exactly what is going on.
Tja, doch, sie kann wirklich kämpfen. For a girl. So. Ryudo, are you fine with this? Didn't you say that you don't like getting involved in matters of religion? He said I get to meet that Pope Sarah at the cathedral. Think about it, Sky. The Pope, if we can get in good with him, we could... get our hands on some ungodly amounts of loot. I'm not a newly hatched chick, Ryudo. I suspect you have other reasons for your broad change of heart. Ah. Huch. Mr. Ryudo, sorry to keep you waiting. Here's your money. Gold statue. Please take good care of Elena. Thank you for your help. Shall we go? Granite Cathedral is a bit of a hike, Princess. Better leave your silk slippers behind. Sure you're up to this? I must go. I do not want the others to have died in vain. Farewell, Father. Please take care. Elena. Be careful during your travels. I shall pray for your safety. And I'll pray for the patience I'm going to need. I will not be a burden. I'm quite able to find for myself. Defend. So the songstress has spunk. Good, let's move. Has spunk. I must get to Granite Cathedral, no matter the cost. Because... Cost. Ryudo, please understand that Elena has not traveled much. This is her first journey, and one far from home at that. Make sure that she arrives to Granite's Cathedral safely, and most importantly, that she comes to no harm. Once I make a deal, I stick to it, so stop worrying already. Thank you very much, Elena. Father, I... Eh? Miss Elena, our fare is simple, but we have prepared our table for you. May I please make yourself as... Please make yourself at home. Walk in the light of Lord Granus. Und wir machen jetzt einen Save. Oh, Elena ist Level 7. Checking, save games. Huch, Cabo in, yes. So Leute, dann machen wir wieder an der Stelle erstmal einen Cut. Und dann sehen wir uns hier beim nächsten Mal wieder. Also dann, bis zum nächsten Mal.